Hi everyone, the next tutorial will demonstrate how to implement a tire pressure monitoring system with Bluetooth interface, using VAct customized STM32F405 development board. A pressure sensor with a range of 0.5 MPa is used, and the data is transmitted to a mobile app using HCO5 Bluetooth module. Stay tuned for the complete video.